Fashion is a $400 billion industry. Why would we spend that much money if we all wanted to look the same? It's 2014. But then again, it doesn't matter what year it is. What matters is that you look happy. Don't define yourself by one look, one style, or one store just because it's popular. The ones that won't accept you aren't worth your time trying to impress. Anyway, love your clothes and love yourself. Go against the current.